My name's Kirby.
I know, Kirby. Phil. Just look there. Okay, what can you tell us about what she was doing out here?
She was riding her brand new scooter. It's a white Razor. She had a black helmet on, she was wearing a purple dress, and she was just happy as could be, riding around.
Now, did you check with friends to see if she was with them?
Absolutely. We've searched the entire tannery, door to door. Officers have gone door to door, every loft. We've looked at cameras. We've had search parties all night long.
Is there anyone else? Is there another friend, an adult friend she might have befriended, or anything like that?
Not that I can think of at all.
Has she ever done anything?
Nothing.
Like that?
Never. Never. She's never left tannery property. She knows where she's supposed to, can and cannot be here. She was, you know, in the courtyard where she was supposed to be. She came over here, and that was the last we saw of her on surveillance.
So where do you go? I mean, I just got to ask, you know, how difficult is it knowing that you can't really do any? I mean, you're doing what you can, but...
I already fell apart. Now I'm just in survival mode. I can't explain how difficult this is. Nobody should have to go through this.